Hello everyone, I am Saveri and I am your mentor for your UGC NET Economics exam. I have done my graduation from SRCC, Masters from CESV JNU, and for the past 1 year I have been working with Indian Statistical Institute as a research associate. So I know most of you guys are binging on that online content, and one of the hottest topic there is Indian scam, whether it is Harshad Mehta scam from 1992 on SonyLIV or the Mallya scam from the recent times on Netflix. Everybody is talking about these scams. So let's understand in this video what our economists think about these scams. So let's start with the Harshad Mehta scam. So this scam was exposed in the year 1992 and it is on two levels. One is the ready forward deal and the other level is the bank receipt level. So let's understand firstly what is the ready forward deal. So this is very simple and it happens between two banks. When one bank wants a loan from another bank, he would just ask for loan and would provide a collateral of securities. These securities are government securities, so they are very safe. All this transaction takes place in only 15 days and it is very safe because they are backed by the government securities. Now Harshad Mehta came into the picture because he was actually acting as a middleman in these two transactions, where he would borrow money from one bank and would take securities from other and would ask the loan to be made on his name. Now he has all this liquidity and he would not make the transaction between the two banks and keep this money on share trust that banks has on him. Now he will invest all this money in the stock market. When the loaner bank would start asking for the money back, he would just go to another bank, ask for more money and return that previous loan. He would keep on doing this just to keep an extra amount of money with him. Now he will invest all this money in the stock market, and that's why he was able to manipulate the stock market as well. He made a lot of money and a lot of profit from here. But when the news of him defaulting on loans came into play from the media, he was actually held liable for 500 crores on the SBI account. Now this was just the tip of the iceberg, because the next thing that he did was actually more interested. Now there was another instrument of bank receipts. When the securities were not in the market and he needed a security, he would just go to the bank and ask him to write a bank receipt for him, which was an undertaking that he has received the security. All he did here was convince few banks to write fake bank receipts. Now these fake bank receipts would come into play and he would be able to take more loans from different banks. Now he defaulted on those as well, because again the media played a huge part and the scam was actually exposed. Now everybody started asking for their money back and the stock market came crashing. Now he was out of money which he could return from the stock market, and he couldn't repay the loan to so many banks. And this scam actually became the biggest scam of that time. Now, what do I think as an economist about this scam? For me, Harshad Mehta was no hero. He was just like that hoarder. Jab October aur November mein pyaaz ke daam badh jaate hain, we know a lot of people hoard onions. क्योंकि जब और बढ़ेंगे वो अपने अनियंस तब रिलीज करेंगे. फॉर मी ही वॉज जस्ट एज स्मॉल एज दैट होल्डर जो कि मार्केट को मैनिपुलेट करता है, और एज पिटी एज सम थीव. सो दिस वॉज डन, दिस होल स्कैम कुड बी डन जस्ट बिकॉज उसके पास एक लेवरेज थी फ्रॉम द ट्रस्ट, एंड देर वॉज सो मैनी लूप होल्स इन आर फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशन. 1992 के बाद सेबी वॉज गिवन अ लॉट ऑफ स्टैट्यूटरी पार्ट्स, एंड दिस इज बिकॉज ऑफ दिस स्कैम ओनली. एंड इट वॉज मेड मोर एंड मोर सेफर, ताकि जो छोटे इन्वेस्टर्स हैं स्टॉक मार्केट में उनको कोई भी नुकसान ना हो. आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड लेट्स कीप इट अ लॉट इंटरेस्टिंग. प्लीज़ कमेंट डाउन बिलो आपको नेक्स्ट ऐसे किस स्कैम के बारे में जानकारी चाहिए. एंड आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, एंड इफ यू डू इट, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you and have a great day.